I love you, Adrian. I won't abandon you ever.